Thank you. Knock it off!
Oh, watch where you're going!
Zael, I made something good for lunch. Here, do you want some? You don't have to eat it right away. But when you do, tell me how it is. And don't let Mirania get her hands on it. She'll scoff the lot. She asked so nicely. Then I gave her one, then another, and another. It was bad.
that hurt!
If only I could take her to a good doctor, my sister wouldn't have to suffer like this. But the doctors only care about nobles. They don't want to treat people like us.
I haven't been feeling too well lately. It's nothing serious, really, but it's... got my brother so worried.
That hurt! What was that for?